Fucked up my life, and there's no going back. Burning all my time, and I feel so trapped. Everyone hates me, like I'm going crazy. I feel stupid, I fucked up. There's not much else that I can do. I just don't wanna feel this way. It's getting worse every day. I just can't contain. I think that I am going insane. I feel so dejected. I'm always rejected. I can't do anything. I just wanna scream. I feel so embarrassed. Oh, my life so careless. Gone downhill since 18. I just wanna scream. My chances, and now there's no one left for me. I just want to end it, then I can finally be free. My friends and family think there is no saving me, nowhere left for me to go. Be better off 6 feet below. I just want to redeem myself, but can't admit that I need help. From everything that I've been through, I just don't know what to do. I feel so dejected, I'm always rejected. I can't do anything, I just wanna scream. I feel so embarrassed, I'm a mess. I'm since 18, I just wanna scream.
Hell yeah.
We're in the woods! Yeah. It's all started! Started in the woods!
Anything good started in the woods, it's like the fucking caveman tribe ass shit, you know?
So thank you all for being here.